Whoops. I was trying to get some practice in of figuring out how his attacks worked and shit. Because he's a pain in the ass to kill. And he just ran away from me. So fast. Well, he's gone now. I struggled a lot with that guy. I keep getting frustrated and annoyed at him. So I like basically break and then tried killing him today and he just walked off. Like, I got him really low. I was like, alright, if I get him a little bit lower, I'll start recording. And then he just flew off. I'm really close to dying. He was like the only reason I stopped recording every day, because it just got annoying having to deal with him. Also, sorry for the last one that I just posted. It literally didn't record any audio at all.
The strongest Night Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Ah, so you had to go in there. Yeah, the last thing just recorded with absolutely no audio.
Go again! Jesus. Whoa, 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 wait! Jump again? Okay, I trust you.
I wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Guy sucks. Oh, now I can climb up this. Probably use that save point, but nah. Ooh. Fuck, I thought I killed them.
How's it feel, Jedi? Try me, Jedi.
Right. Yeah, fantastic. Oh, oh my God.
Into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. Just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Prisons.
Okay, BD, what is it?
Poncho material. It looks alright. Nothing beats the camo, man.
Just need to know, don't you?
Yes. Let's take a look.
Scared of getting jumped by those guys again because I'm really low on health.
BD?
Feeling much better. Thanks.
You're kidding me. How do I get up there? Why? That was stupid. That anim- I hated that boss fight, man. That sucked. Increasing my max life. I have to.
Defeat you!
lead, Furman. This will not stop me.
Can I get a stim, BD-1? Nice throw, BD. Hey, BD, take a look. What is it, BD?
Looks cool, but still not the original one.
Interloper! Try harder, weakling!
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village. Coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
They probably did see someone outside the Mantis, to be honest.
Probably one of the witches.
Thank you.
Brothers, aid me!
Work all you have. Kill the intruder.
Now.
It's just a mistake.
You cannot defeat our might.
Yeah, you little shit.
Have to die, outside.
You come here as well.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Brothers and enemies!
Yes! We'll talk about this.
You cannot defeat our might!
I'm sure I can.
I must kill the... Mind helping me out?
Now we can climb up this stuff.
This must be the tomb. Check that out. I think that'll just be the video because I am way too tired, but I'll do the rest later. I might record another one tonight. Thanks. Sorry, it was shorter.